How are you, my dear devotees? It's me, Goddess Saraswati. I have an important message for you. It's about how valuable knowledge is. Remember this. If you have knowledge, you have everything you need. Knowledge is like a special treasure. It's not like regular things you can hold in your hand. It's more like a bright light that helps you understand the world around you. If you have knowledge, you are really strong. It's like having a special superpower that helps you deal with any problem. With knowledge, you can face any challenge that comes your way. Life is like a big adventure, where you learn new things every day. Each thing you learn is like a step toward on your journey to be really smart and wise. If you have knowledge, you are not stuck in one place. It's like having a special kind of money that works everywhere. With knowledge, you can change your life and help other people too. In the big picture of life, knowledge is like the special thread that holds everything together. It's what makes cities and countries grow. With knowledge, you can do great things for the whole world. If you have knowledge, you can decide where your life goes. It's like having a bright light in dark times, and it helps you be strong when things are hard. With knowledge, you can make a life that's really good and full of meaning. Remember, I am here to help you find knowledge. When you want to learn something new, just ask me and I will be right there with you. If you have knowledge, you are never alone. It's like having a friend who's always with you, helping you figure things out. With knowledge, you can face anything that comes your way. In the big story of life, knowledge is like the special plan that helps you make good choice. It's like having a map that shows you where to go. With knowledge, you can live a life that's really important and makes a big difference. If you have knowledge, you are richer than you can imagine. It's like a special gift that you can pass down to your children and their children too. With knowledge, you leave a mark on the world that lasts forever. My children, there is no greater weapon in the world than knowledge. Your knowledge comes in handy where nothing else works. So remember that even if you are not rich, It is important for you to be knowledgeable. Knowledge is such a thing where wealth and fame all come automatically. So my children, you always remember one thing in your life that no matter what happens in the world, you have to always maintain your knowledge. History is witness that one who has the power to knowledge can do anything in the world. And the person who is ignorant fails in every field of his life. My children, it is only because of this knowledge that you are able to speak your first word. It is because of this knowledge that you are able to understand your own knowledge. This is the same knowledge due to which you are living your life so easily. If you did not have knowledge, then you would not even be called human. Hence, you should always respect knowledge. Knowledge has originated to tell man that he is different from other creatures in this world. If animals were as knowledgeable as humans, they would also be ruling this earth today. They act according to the knowledge they have. So my children, you should be proud of yourselves that God has given you human life, which is the most beautiful life in this world. Education is such a power that does not allow a person to become weak anywhere in this world. My children, you have to understand yourself that whatever work you do in this world, everything is according to my will. Because knowledge is hidden in everything in the world. And today my aim is only to open your closed eyes due to which you do wrong things. My child, I bless you today. If you follow the path shown by me, your life will never remain on the path of ignorance. You will always receive my blessings along with knowledge. There will always be an increase in wealth in your house and there will always be happiness in your family. Just follow the path shown by me today. And everything will be fine by itself. With lots of love and good wishes, I am right here with you, ready to share the wisdom that will light up your path. Remember, if you have knowledge, you have everything. Keep learning and growing because it's the key to a life full of amazing possibilities. Walk forward with confidence, knowing that you hold the power of knowledge in your hands. I bless you, my child. Tai J. Saraswati Math in comments box.